zingen. Dit is Cristiano Ronaldo. Wat is er met hem aan de hand? Oeh, 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 hij trekt daar een sprint en dan lijkt het in zijn hamstring te schieten. En dat, ja, niet heel ver.
Not to fight it out for stage victory. Attacked by Tiege Benoot. Acceleration by Jens de Buchere.
Watch out, a team leader is falling behind.
Franks off.
There's a few riders jockeying for position at the front. Breakaway at the front! He's off on his own. The team sponsor won't be disappointed. He's going to take them on by himself! He broke from the pack like a greyhound. The current pace is a bit too docile for some riders who are looking to create a breakaway.
De Buchere goes onto the attack.
A rider is taking his chance alone. Her rider is looking to give the pack the slip.
Attack by Tiege Benoot.
There are several riders who can't keep up with the pace. Breakaway in the leading group. Look out! He's breaking away! This climb is feared by many riders. The percentages are very high. Falling behind! A team leader is falling behind! A rider just withdrew. Attack from a rider? That's really a punchy attack! Watch out! A team leader is falling behind! A symbolic kilometer as we go through the halfway stage of the race. The riders are in a portion above 10%. Falling behind! A team leader is falling behind! A courageous rider is looking to break away! A rider just launched an attack! There's a rider trying to break away from the bunch. He's off on his own. The team sponsor won't be disappointed.
Ulysses off.
Watch out! A team leader is falling behind! This climb features some dreadful percentages. We're starting the last third of the race. Falling behind! A team leader is falling behind! Their front group is disorganized, and some riders are exploiting this opportunity to attack!
Attack by Pierre Latour.
falling behind. A team leader is falling behind. The riders are going through a very tough portion with percentages above 10%. The riders are entering the last 15 kilometers of the stage. There are just 10 kilometers left. It's in such percentages that the strongest can create some gaps.
Attack by Tim Valens.
Acceleration by Nibali. We're into the last 5 kilometers. And the final sprint is off. Who's going to be the first of the line today? Victory for Vincenzo Nibali! The race is run, but the poor souls bringing up the rear continue to cross the line. It's a bit of a knock for the morale. We're hearing over the radio that a rider has given up. We've selected the following highlights for you.